In this session, you will learn some essentials about the home screen. The home screen is what you see immediately after the login. Here we can see the home screen of the Alpha 2. It can be configured freely. The default home screen is selected during the instrument setup. We now wait until the automated self-test has been completed. Okay, now we are done. The first topic of interest at the beginning is often how to get help. For that, you can simply tap on the Brooker icon on the upper right corner. From here, you have access to both the software and the device manual. You can also see basic version and registration info here. Directly to the left, you can see the settings icon with the two gear wheels. It allows you to see and configure all kinds of settings such as user management, application settings, customizations, and so on and so forth. More on the settings will be shown in an extra video. Another important icon on the home screen is a so-called switcher, which allows you to switch between different views. So let's open the analysis workflow. And now I can use the switcher icon, the three points, to switch back to the home screen or to another view. Here you can see the taskbar that shows currently running tasks. A task could be, for instance, a running measurement or an evaluation. Another point of interest is the so-called task list that allows you to see and manage running tasks. You can open the task list by tapping twice on the taskbar. It is also possible to terminate running tasks from here. Now the list is empty since there are no active tasks. In the lower left corner, you can see the status icon. If you tap on it, you can see information about the hardware components and the test status. In the upper left corner, you can see the currently logged in user. If you tap on it, you can log out or directly go to the user management. Finally, we have the large icons of the workflows that will be presented in extra videos. In most home screens, we have also the possibility to switch to a second page, in this case the advanced page, where additional functions are available. Now you know all the features of the OPUS Touch home screen.